Today's video is going to be a try on socks haul. Basically, I'm only trying two socks, which is going to be a short video, of course. But let's get on with the video. So the first sock I'm trying out are these like material socks that you wear with like, they're like the color of tight and stuff, the material, but they're just socks that you usually wear with heels. So I'm going to try them on right now. I'm only going to try one because I think trying on two will take too long. So here's one. This is very weird. Oh, that's just a bit of lint. What? Okay, so the next one, this is lucky the last one. And this video is probably only going to be like a minute or two. Are these Bonds socks, the brand Bonds. I think you guys heard of it before. There are adult ones and there's kid ones. I have no idea how much these cost. But sometimes I use them for dancing sometimes. They look like this one. I prefer wearing these more than these. If you want to wear these as normal socks, I prefer wearing these because the material feels more like socks because they're made of cotton or something. There's one, and now there's two. So I'm gonna take that off. So, thank you guys for watching my video. Like, subscribe, and comment. Oh, and also, I'm gonna guys show you something else as well. So this video is longer. Okay. So I'm gonna show you guys my caps or hats, whatever you guys call it. I only have three, and these might be weird hats. Okay. The first hat I have is this iFish hat, and this is Tacklebog because that's the shop that comes from. It has a little rat. I never noticed that until like 3 days ago. And then there's another one from Tackle World. It's iFish and it has the logo at the back. And then this hat I got from Kenningville Market. It's a market and it's like $25. It says youth. If you guys can't see it, then the back is one of those. These ones are those attachy sticky ones. So thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment.